greet neighbor Pace.
Hello, kids.
Hi, Grandpa. What is the story for today? We are very eager to listen.
Sure. Today I will narrate you the story of a goldsmith and a magician. Once upon a time, there lived a goldsmith. People who were in need of money came to him and mortgaged their gold ornaments.
This is what I can give you.
The goldsmith was very greedy and cunning. One day, a person comes to his shop to repay the loan amount. But to his shock, the goldsmith says,
"Sorry, I cannot give you the ornaments. As per my calculation, you still have to pay me 10,000 rupees. Sorry, I cannot give you the ornaments. Your loan is not yet cleared."
The way the goldsmith cunningly cheats people in greed to make more money. People feel cheated and they decided to teach him a lesson. They approach a magician living nearby. They request the magician to help them in teaching the goldsmith a lesson.
"Don't worry, I will help you."
One day, the goldsmith was sitting in his shop. He overhears two people talking about how the magician can double any item we give him. The greedy goldsmith visits the magician with a bag of gold ornaments.
"How can I help you? I heard about your magical powers of doubling any item people give you. I request you to take this ring and double it."
"Okay, please close your eyes. Abracadabra, abracadabra. Now open your eyes.
Amazing! Sir, I have some gold ornaments. I request you to double these also."
"Okay, keep them here and close your eyes. Abracadabra. Open your eyes, take your bag and open it only after you go home."
Thank you.
So children, what do we learn from the story?
Greed pays nothing. Being greedy destroys us.
Yes. Greed never allows a person to be happy and satisfied.